Thank you. up naturally.
If it's your sound, it could be a chore to learn.
Inhale again, very deep and long. Exhale, let it go. Again, and this time from the diaphragm, just very, very guttural sound. Noticing anything out of your body. Taking over an experience or a sensation that you have. Just noticing your state of peace and awareness. Sitting on your way, sitting up. If you're not already sitting up, actually do a little bit of self-sound next. You want to do this on the back of the cat if you feel like you don't want to. But otherwise, you're going to sit up for this. I'm going to use the letter M. Just come. And allow my voice to be present with us. And to just feel the power of our voice and the vibrations match it to a frequency of the body. So this is going to be an interplay between the voice and the body. So I play it. Sounds good. Just tune your inner voice to that sound, match its frequency, and just feel like it's does inside. So again, just humming, it's the letter M. Whatever position you find yourself in. the space around you. See if you can sense it. Or just the other energies in the area. And then see yourself completely relaxed, at a state of peace and ease. Repeat after me.
I am light.
Or not.
I am bright. I am beautiful. I am strong. I am secure. I am enough. I am love. I am loved.
Very gradually you can make your way up. Draw yourself back to the outer space. Seal this space with three powerful ohms. You can do it however you are. If you don't want to move, again, don't. When we find a state of ease, sometimes it's hard to get out of it. Inhale. Do our best and forgive ourselves for when we don't. May we give ourselves gratitude for all the things that we do and show ourselves love in every moment. Thank you all for being here and showing support and ultimately being a good vibe tribe. Satnam. Space Grandma, if you have any questions, you can come up and talk to me. I kind of can't see you very well, so. Call me sure. Okay, no rush to move.
Thank you all. That was like, I think that was the stillest one of these I saw.